On the penultimate day of competition, our Aussie Paralympians have taken home a whopping 10 medals. Curtis McGrath won gold in the men's kayak 200-metre KL2, while in the athletics, James Turner took out the men's 100-metre T36. Three silvers and five bronze medals wrapped up a bonza day.